The Ghana Independent Broadcasters Association, GIBA, is meeting media practitioners to discuss the November general elections and the role of the media in ensuring responsible reportage. My colleague Nana Kwekwedia is there and joins me. So, Nana, good afternoon. And what has GIBA been saying about the reportage of the November polls?
Good afternoon, AC. As you know, in every election year, the crucial role the media plays in terms of reportage, you know, the people, the masses, rely on media reportage to know exactly what happened in all the regions and as to what is happening everywhere. So the meeting is one of the first of a series of meetings, GIBA, that the Ghana Independent Broadcasters Association will be having with its members, as well as other media people as well. So we will know exactly what to report and what not to report. So the meeting is quite interesting, AC, because all stakeholders involving in elections or media, one way or the other, are here, from the National Media Commission, from the Electoral Commission, from PrimPag, as well as other independent bodies are here to look at what exactly the media should be looking at in reporting in this crucial year of elections, and they've been speaking. And for example, the president of GIBA, who is Kwesi Agyeman, is saying that it is important that the ethics should be followed. Last 4 years, some ethics were rolled out for the media as a guideline to ensure accurate and responsible reportage. Anything one way or the other, it was flouted, and he wasn't happy about it. And this year, the ethics will be rolled out again, AC, for the media to follow, to ensure that it is followed. But one person who spoke pronouncedly or vividly is Professor Kwame Kekere, who is formerly of the Media Foundation. Okay. He is so appalled with some of the media houses that they allow themselves to be bought by to be influenced by politicians. And he says, look, we should ignore politicians when they come, because every politician will want things to go in their favor one way or the other. So we should not be coerced into reporting negative things for a particular party or the other. So we should be responsible. And he is worried about the independence of media on editorial judgment. Media houses in particular who have interest in probably one political party or the other.
Okay.
So generally, AC, I know you want to come in, but generally the idea of this meeting is that responsible reportage for this year's election is crucial to the outcome of the election. That's before, during, and after the election. So the media is being urged to be responsible in what they report. And they
thank you very much, Nana Kwekwedia, for bringing us that report from the meeting as GIBA. And you are live on Mayday Live.